Hi guys, July here again with another historical fun fact during this quarantine. So today I'm going to talk about quests and more specifically about the XP that they give. And to start, let's begin with the quest Sliske's Endgame, which was released in December of 2016. So Sliske's Endgame gives 1.25 million XP as the reward, which makes it the most XP rewarding quest in the game. Now here's an interesting question for you, something to think about. So let's say that you started all over again and you wanted to complete every single quest in chronological order. So you began with the quest that was released first, then with the quest that was released second, etc, etc, until you completed the very last quest, which was released most recently. So how many quests do you think that you need to do to accumulate 1.25 million XP from the quest rewards? So in other words, if you did this many quests in chronological order, you would end up with 1.25 million XP as the reward from all quests combined that you have done so far. Okay, so here is the answer. So to gain 1.25 million XP, you would need to complete the first 118 quests combined. Now take a moment to reflect about that, because currently there are 226 quests in RuneScape. 118 is more than half of that, right? So to gain the 1.25 million XP, you would need to do more than half of all quests, if you want to do all quests chronologically. And honestly, I think that's insane. Now you might wonder, so 118 quests, how many years of playing is that? Maybe you have an idea about that. So the 118th quest is Cold War, which was released in January of 2007. So that means that the quest XP from the first 6 years combined equals the quest XP from Sliske's Endgame. So what do you think about that? Let me know in the comments. So a few notes to make, however, is that you can play a little bit with this number, but it's not going to make any significant difference. For example, what about the quests that no longer exist? Do you include them or not? I have included them. What about quests that still do exist but that have been reworked and have a new quest reward? What do you do with them? Do you use the old reward or the new reward? I went with the new reward. And also something important to know about quests in the RuneScape 1 era, so that was from 2001 until 2004, is that the quest XP as the reward depended on the person's level in the skill, right? So everyone would get a different amount of quest XP. So to resolve that, I have instead used the quest XP from the RuneScape 2 era, which is when quests were given a fixed XP reward. So yes, that was the fun fact for today. Let me know what you think about that. I'm very curious. I suspect that many of you are not entirely surprised by this, but maybe you are with the fact that it is 118 quests and 6 entire years of playing. So yeah, let me know, and then I'll see you another time.